What is going on, buddy? Welcome back to another brand new video as we are back with some more Catherine, and now we're literally feeling like this is getting really close to the ending. I really feel like it is because it seemed like when we were playing the game last episode, it seemed like the last stage is pretty much the next one. And I'm very curious to see if that will be the last stage or not. So we'll see what happens, and that's all we can do for now. So I want to talk to the bartender because I haven't really talked to him much. So where do I take a seat? Here? Let's take a seat. Take a seat, Vince. Talk to the boss.
I heard the word cheating. After that, how did things go?
Like shit. It ain't getting any better. It doesn't matter anymore. I've decided. I'm gonna break up with that girl. I figured it out. I want Catherine by my side. Plan on telling her about the affair one day. Don't know if she'll ever forgive me for it, though.
Well, it seems you have come to a conclusion. I hope it leads you to a good ending.
Oh, I got a message. Time will slowly pass each time. Oh.
Have fun with the other bar patrons. Over time, the people and the conversation topics will change. You can go home at any time from the door in the front.
Alright. We gotta check our email. Our mail. Wait, you mean I just get now? You mean you didn't send it to me like... Oh, I don't know. Like, last episode, when I beat the fucking thing, you stupid game! God, you're slow. God, okay. Well, thank you for your message. I really appreciate it. What's the award show? It shows Browns again. Awesome. Okay, whatever. Alrighty, maybe you see what else he has.
Love is a game. Whether you push forward or fall back, it's all up to you.
I'll settle. After that, then I don't get routed.
Another message? What the frick? What's going on? Vincent, have you gotten involved in something bad? If that's the case, tell me. Tell me the truth. Your problems are my problems now. Okay? Don't worry about it. You're worrying too much. You don't believe me. Alright, don't worry about it. Everything's been settled. Or, you don't have to worry about anything.
Nah.
Everything's been settled. Okay, let's see what this is. I'm sorry you're worried about me. Sorry, I'll explain everything to you when it's all over. Sorry, I'll explain everything to you when it's all over. Actually, yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, worry about it. Okay. Let's see. I love you, Catherine. Send that thing, baby. Boom! Awesome. Awesome indeed. Can we talk to her? Oh, I got another message. What's going on? I just did the fucking message! Will you? I don't understand. Why do you keep telling me I got messages? I got no messages. Nothing. Talk to that woman. Well, that's great. Oh, another message. I'm so excited. I hope you're working hard. I love when you talk about your job. Oh, it's our first real date tomorrow. I'm so excited. Let's do something else after we go to the movies. What's the image?
Shit.
Can't look at this. Oh, okay. I saw a little glimpse of it. Okay. I think we're good. What's that say? Menu. Okay, never mind. Let's just talk.
Hey, tell Johnny and Orlando, okay? All this nightmare talk really worries me.
I don't believe it. Dreams are just weird.
But have you seen the news? One of the victims was a regular here. He was a good man. If this stuff keeps happening...
Anyway, you don't need to worry.
Hmm.
Okay.
Alrighty, well, I think we're good. I think there's no one else to talk about. I know there's, like, people there, but... I don't know. I guess why not? Can I take a seat? Ah, whatever. Frick it. Let's just go. Frick it, let's just keep going. We don't need it.
I just wanted to organize. organize my thoughts and calm down.
I see. Good luck. And be careful.
See ya.
Yeah. Think about it, Vince. Think about it real hard, Vince. We need you to really think this through, bud. You're positive so far. Let's keep that going like that. Hey, it's midnight. Oh, we're just going straight into it? Okay, alrighty, let's do it.
The spiral corridor is our locale tonight.
Thought maybe, like, you know, we could get a scene or something, but nope. What? Something about Cathedral? Okay. Alright, this is like four missions.
The road to the cathedral starts here. Your mental powers will be truly tested here. Think hard while you challenge these areas.
Now what?
The frick, what's with the stairs?
I can't wait to see what they're cooking up now.
Oh! What do I do here? This is new. Okay.
Edge.
I'm a little curious of how things are supposed to turn out for this level. Okay, I guess I didn't really need to do that after all. I could just do that. Whatever, who cares? Let's just go. Go, go, go. Ah! This is a good question. Oh, wait. Nah, that wouldn't work, actually. Shit. That's a really good answer right now. I can hear that. Haha! Suckers! In your face! Now how do I pull? Shit. Oh. Push that away. Ah, shit, that was a bad idea. Shit. Okay, whatever. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this might have been bad. Okay, I screwed this up. Adios, amigos! That was my bad. I'm sorry I had to kill, but... There was nowhere to go. I screwed things up on me. I'm sorry. Aha, there we go. Okay. Ah, shit. Not this guy again. Aha, Thugger. Ain't got faith. Come on, I need that. Give me that. Thugger. I'm out of here. Oh, okay. Get the fuck out of here!
How's this?
BAM! In your face!
Edge.
Oh shit, that might have been a bad idea.
Edge.
That was a bad idea!
Edge.
What am I supposed to do? I screwed things up! No! No! Damn. At least I'm at a checkpoint!
Edge.
There we go! Why didn't I figure that out in the frickin' first place? Frank, I am not smart. I should have thought about that in the first place. God. What is happening here now? Okay. I hope I'm doing this right. really hoping I'm doing this right. Wait, we almost there? We actually are! Oh my god! Oh, wait, okay. I was like, ah, how am I supposed to do this? Yeah, baby! We did it! Whoa, don't fall though. Woo! We did it! Hooray! Huzzah! We did it! Frank, yeah! In their faces! That's what I thought! People of the demons! I beat you! I beat you real good! I beat your game! Well, technically just your first round, but still, I'm gonna beat it! And I got bronze. Whoopinity! I don't care! Give me bronze all you want. I'm still gonna be happy after this. The frig? My question is, who the frig is this guy?
I think it's three times as many as anyone else. I killed so many sheep.
You're not gonna stop, are you? And I'll...
It makes me excited for the hunt.
Alright, let's talk to this guy, because we pretty much see him every time.
Why did he go away all of a sudden? Where did he go?
Hey, it's you. Glad you're safe today, too.
Damn it! Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
He's not listening.
Well, apparently nobody's listening to me anymore. Everybody went psycho. So let's sit down. And let's answer another question.
Up.
Yeah, you're right. Well then, we'll begin.
This is the 11th question. How do you break up with your significant other?
Which one?
Let things die down. It's that one. Yeah. Flat out.
So that's the one.
Is the 7th floor? If I get past this part, isn't the goal right there?
Correct. This level leads directly to the cathedral. The 8th floor, the cathedral, is where you will find an end to this. And freedom.
Right. I'm almost there then. I'll escape from this place as fast as I can.
I'll take you to the next level then.
Catherine.
I'm curious to see what's gonna happen in this because it's very, because like he says, we're getting to the end. We're literally at the end, and I can't wait to see what's gonna happen. Say it flat out or let things die down. So a quarter of people said let things die down. Alrighty. Oh my god, three more. Two more after this, and then we're at the boss. So, this is gonna be fun. Alright, so we're gonna try.
Try bringing down the house if you're facing a wall of holes.
Okay, good to know. But, anyways, like I was gonna say, we're gonna see if I can beat this really quickly. If not, then we'll probably have to save it for next time. So, bringing down the house like you said. Oops. Shit! I think I screwed myself over. Yeah, I screwed myself over already. I'm smart. I'm a smart man. All of that would go on this side. Because this is probably a lot easier. Maybe. I don't know. That was pretty easy, actually, now that I think about it. Shit. I didn't really think this through, did I? Am I allowed? Oh. No, no, no. Go the other way. Go the other way! Other way! I guess this works too. Shit.
Edge.
What the freak am I supposed to do? There's no way to get through! I'm pretty much trapped myself. I am trapped. There's no way. I screwed myself up. Ah, freak this. I'm dying. Oh, God. Ah! I'm so stupid. I lost. I can't even beat the first part of this level. Wow. Very stupid. Alrighty. How about I'm just gonna end there so I can take a small break to figure out what the hell's going on. So, hopefully you guys enjoy watching, Catherine. Like I said, we're getting really close to the ending to this game. They even said it in the game. We're pretty much at the ending. So, hopefully you guys enjoy watching. I'll see you guys, of course, in the next videos. Peace out, everybody. Have a great day.